Good morning, children. Welcome to today's class of mathematics. So, in today's class, we will be solving the questions from exercise 12.2.
So, children, let's start solving exercise 12.2. This question where we have been asked to draw the bar graph for the given data of class 3 students. So, you can see there are two columns, vegetable and number of children. So, in vegetable, it is written about the various vegetables which the children like, spinach, cabbage, broccoli and lettuce. And number of children, spinach is liked by 6 children, cabbage by 8 children, broccoli by 7 and lettuce by 5. So we have to draw the bar graph. So let's see how we can draw this bar graph. We will be needing this kind of paper which is easily available in the market. So let's see how we can draw this graph. First of all, you can see that there are these dark lines, right? And these big boxes. So we have to concentrate on these big boxes, fine? So we will take a ruler and a pencil and we will start drawing a straight line along the darker side, as you can see in the video. So we will be vertical line. Now we will be drawing a horizontal line. हमें याद रखना है, हमें darker side पे ही इस line को draw करना है. We will mark arrows at the end, just like this. Okay? Now this side we will be writing the number of children. So we will mention here number of children. यहाँ पे सारे नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन रिटन होंगे. दिस साइड इट इज वेजिटेबल्स. डन. नाउ यू कैन सी द वेरियस वेजिटेबल्स आर स्पिनेच, कैबेज, ब्रोकली एंड लेट्यूस एंड द नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन आर 6, 8, 7 एंड 5. सो वी विल स्टार्ट बाय मार्किंग दिस पॉइंट इज 0. ओके, दिस इज 0, 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. सो हमने ये जो लेंथ लिया हुआ है इसको इस तरीके से लेना है ताकि हमारा जो जो भी डेटा गिवन है यहाँ पे, हम देख सकते हैं यहाँ पे नंबर्स जो है वो 5, 6, 7, 8 है, यानी हमें एटलीस्ट 8 तक का तो नंबर्स हम लिख सकें, राइट? So we have taken accordingly. So now, first column will be for spinach. So we will write spinach over here. S-P-I-N-A-C-H. हमें ये एक बड़ा बॉक्स छोड़ना है, ये सेकेंड बॉक्स. Then we will leave this box and then we will write here cabbage. Then we will leave this box. Then next we will be writing here broccoli. We will leave this box and then it is lettuce. So for spinach it is 6. ठीक है? तो यहाँ से हम इस लाइन को यहाँ तक जाएंगे, 6 हो गया यहाँ. Fine. So now we will be joining these two lines just like this and then we will be joining these lines as well from here to here. Similarly for this side also we will be drawing. हमें एक rectangular kind of figure draw करना है. So we are done. We have made the bar graph for the spinach. यहाँ पे हम एक dotted line बनाएंगे. Okay, not straight, dotted. Next one is cabbage and it number is 8. So cabbage वाली line से start करते हैं और 8. बीच में हमें एक बॉक्स छोड़ना है, राइट? नेक्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू जॉइन दिस पॉइंट विद दिस. सिमिलरली दिस साइड. डन. एंड वी आर are going to join this top points also. So then we have made the thing for cabbage also. और यहाँ पे हम एक dotted line से connect करेंगे इस rectangle को with 8. So this is also done. Next is broccoli and the number is 7. Now next, similarly here also, and then we will be joining these points. Fine, so we are done with broccoli, and then a dotted line will be drawn here. Done. So we have done broccoli also, and the last one is lettuce, which is 5. So now, this is the line for lettuce, and here is the line for 5. Again, like we did earlier, we are gonna join. Similarly here, so we have done for all the figures. Let's connect this 5 by a dotted line. We are done with our bar graph. So this is the bar graph. Now let's quickly color the beautiful buildings or graphs that we have drawn. So we will color it like this, and we will use different shades to color each of them. Interesting, isn't it? So children, you have to complete this B and C on your own. These two questions are for your practice. So that's it from today's class. Thank you and bye-bye.